10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off!
Mondays is rain and 56 degrees, and also it's 40s, so make sure you bring your umbrella. Tuesday's cloudy and 56 degrees again.
Wednesday through Friday, showers and 50s. Saturday is Easter Sunday, 60s and no rain. That's looking good for the egg hunt.
Here is your mission statement.
Our Lady of Grace School, written in the Gospel and Catholic tradition,
inspires students to grow in faith and to achieve academic excellence and to serve others as disciples of Christ.
Stop running. What's your snack today?
Thank you for running with me.
Popcorn, nice. Everybody did a great job.
Strawberry puffed oat.
Oh, wow. With me.
Here's our club schedule.
Monday is podcast club.
Tuesday is OLGTB game club and esports club.
This is your OLG news update.
Wednesday is a half day and Thursday and Friday we are off.
Easter is this Sunday.
For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life.
The best news I ever heard.
Happy Easter!
What's your favorite Easter tradition?
Doing egg hunts with my family.
That's neat. What's your favorite Easter tradition?
Collecting eggs.
What's your favorite Easter egg? What's your favorite Easter tradition?
Easter egg hunts.
Neat! What's your favorite Easter tradition?
My favorite Easter tradition is going out the first day in Easter and going on an Easter egg hunt with my family.
This is a lunar eclipse.
All right, I see you did both here, so explain this
Japan,
to me.
Jimmy, Japan!
Go ahead.
Jimmy, look, Japan!
This one is a...
Jimmy, look, Japan!
Solar eclipse.
Uh-huh.
This is a lunar eclipse.
Good job! So we got the sun up here. And the light is being blocked by the earth, so the moon looks a little bit red. I see down here you did the glasses, and the moon is in front of the sun. Good job. Hey, so we got a solar eclipse here. Very nice, beautiful. So that rim is called the Ring of Fire, actually. Wow, these look real, so good. What type of eclipse is this?
It's a lunar eclipse.
All right, it's lunar because the sun is shining on the earth, so the light can't get to what?
So the light can't get to the moon, and then it turns into a red moon.
Right, all right, good job. And you did Saturn to be pretty, right?
Yep.
This is fantastic. Would you do me a favor and explain it to me?
So this is the sun. I added this, like, so.
Yeah.
It would get
all right, so the sun.
I used most of my time on the earth.
It looks beautiful. And here in this picture, you are illustrating that the sunlight is being blocked by
the earth.
So then the
moon turns, looks reddish.
Yes, and the sky gets a little bit darker, right?
Gets dark.
Good job. Look at these letters. You must be learning a lot with Miss Paige and Miss Abby. Look at all these letters.
This is your OLG news update.
Wednesday is a half day, and Thursday and Friday we are off.
Sunday is Easter.
Of this.
No, it's
what?
Not! I'm going to finish the shot!
Alright. Today is podcast club.
Tuesday is OLG TV.
Forgot your son.
That was a successful game of Table Wars.
Right?
Good job, ladies.